Wikipedia, marriage is culturally recognized union between people called spouses that establishes rights and obligations between them, as well as between them and their children, and between them and their in-laws. With this explanation, it means that for a union to be seen as a marriage, it must be culturally recognized. This means that any marriage that is not done according to the rules and regulations that is guiding a particular society is not recognized as a marriage. In a video shared on Instagram by Instablog Niger, the bride was seen dressed in her white wedding gown as she proceeds to her mother's shrine. The groom also was already there waiting for the bride. From the post on Facebook, the couple said they didn't believe in Western world religion and that we need to go back to ways of our forefathers. That's the way Nigeria will be great. The couple did everything that is done in a normal wedding. The only difference is that it was done in a shrine. From what the couple said, they didn't believe in the Western world religion. But when you look at their wedding, you will see that it's a normal wedding. Just normal white wedding. Let me bring out something here. White wedding is a traditional Christian marriage in a church, not in a shrine, at which the woman who is getting married wears white dress. If she must marry in her mother's shrine, she should put on black, not white. White is meant for church. This union is beyond what you think. It is deeper than marriage. What do you think? Drop your comments. Thank you.